Again, we are just here in Harare. We have come for the regional summit for the young people of Africa in UFDI, and we have deliberated on many issues. First of all, we had the official opening by His Excellency the President, has delegated the Minister of Defense to come and do it on his behalf. We have learned a lot of things from his speech, and part of what he has spoken, we have also carried out to the executive. So,
important to converge in Zimbabwe and discuss not only African issues, but world issues. So the youth who are here should be very proud of yourself. The meeting that we are in is not just an ordinary meeting. We are going to be discussing world issues. Issues that affect the youth, issues that affect economies, issues that affect politics of this world.
My name is Sivambo Hermine. I'm from SWAPO Party Youth League, a central committee member of the SWAPO Party Youth League. I came to this committee and I have learned more about this committee. I'm encouraging the young leaders of African, especially the women. We have to come and stand up together so that we can work together.
I'm confident that this summit will broaden your thinking and perspectives towards the realization of a united and empowered youth. It is thus important that you leverage on the peace dividend, the natural resource endowments on the continent, as well as the envisaged integrated trade and investment synergies driven by its own citizens who represent a dynamic force.
Merci, chers amis. Chers amis jeunes africains, chers amis jeunes du monde, afin que les choses, la stabilité soit en Afrique, ça a été une grande réussite pour nous. Aujourd'hui, la réunion a été tenue au Zimbabwe par le ZANU-PF. Le tour sera maintenant au Congo-Brazzaville, ce qui est annoncé officiellement. C'est une grande joie pour nous d'avoir représenté l'Afrique centrale et d'être élu comme président de l'Afrique centrale au niveau de la Fédération mondiale.
My name is Benin Ahmed, I'm the Deputy Secretary General for the Pan-African Youth Union and I'm from the Republic of Ghana. We're in Harare for the Africa Summit, the UFDI Africa Summit, and so far it's been very instructive